is, yeah, walking around the beautiful city of Bujumbura. As you can see, hopefully everything is nice and clear for your viewing pleasure. Yeah, y'all know who it is, family. You know who the face is. Been a while since we've been live, family, you know? But that don't mean nothing, man. We still the unapologetic, no man's, and we unapologetically.
Matic.
That's right. Yeah. Peace and love to the family. What's up, man? We out here. We chilling. We going for a little walk out here in Bujumbura. It's around 75 degrees Fahrenheit. Nice wind. It's a little overcast today. Might find some rain later. About 50% chance of rain later on. I think I felt the drop actually a little earlier. Yeah. But yeah, y'all know me, I'm Aaron Bellucci. This is the lovely, beautiful, the wonderful wife.
And I'm Michelle, AKA Mickey.
Yeah.
And whatnot.
Yeah.
AKA Mom.
Goodness. Yeah. And then we got the one and only Ayla in the building.
Hello everyone. I am Ayla.
Yeah.
A-L-A. That's yes. How you spell it. Because people always be like spelling it wrong. So yeah.
Nice. Yeah. Yeah, so we're just going around a walk. I mean, going on a walk real quick. What's good, beautiful people? Yeah, we good. Yeah, shout out to all the beautiful family out there. Everybody who attended the webinar last night, shout out to you all. I'll let my wife talk about that a little more.
Thank you. Yeah, shout out to everybody who, those who attended. We had a magnificent webinar. We chopped it up, and I think they were like surprised that you could actually, you know, we could have an exchange, because one sister was like, man, I didn't know it was so interactive where we could like really talk. And I was like, yeah, that's how I do it. So yeah, it was a great webinar, and dropped a lot of gems, and we shared a lot of questions and answers and whatnot. So it was awesome. It was awesome. And shout out to those who did attend.
Yeah.
And yeah, that's how we do it. No recording, that was live. We chopped it up. It was great. It was great.
Good information.
Good information. And everybody was, happy. They walked away with some great information they can use to start their own travel journeys. So, definitely. Yes. Nice. Yep. And I hope all you guys out there are having a great day, morning, wherever you are. Shout out to everybody who's tuning in right now. All right, and that is, let me see who's in the room. We have Anifa, Kate and Pat, shout out to you. We have Lady J. We got NZ Tony. We have Shay Dabney in the house. We have Nancy Williams, shout out to you. And I think that's everybody. We have Devin Martin, oh, shout out to you, family. We have Erky, Maria, Val McGill, shout out to you. Greetings. And shout out to everybody who's in the house right now. And Lynn Turner, we have Roderick Spiller. Shout out to you guys. Yeah, I love my shout out. So thank you guys for joining and tuning in. And we're taking a little walk. It's a different part of Buja right now, this afternoon. And shout out to Michael from Italy. Shout out to you. Thank you for tuning in and joining us. Man, we have so many friends from around the world. It's amazing. And that's one of the great things about doing what we do. We get to meet so many people from everywhere, all around the world. It's amazing. Oh, thank you, Desiree Joseph, for the super sticker. Wait, our family's guiding me because I'm holding this. Thank you, honey. Thank you. Shout out to Desiree for the super sticker. Awesomeness. Greetings to you. We also have Joseph P. Nickel. Shout out to you. We have Shay Dabney. All right. Who else we have? Yes, shout out to everybody who is tuning in. We also have Ansar Abdul. Shout out to you. Nelson MS, shout out to you. Jams, J-A-M-S, shout out to you. Nelson MS, all right. Kansas City, Missouri. All right, shout out to everybody who's tuning in, checking us out. So yeah, as you can see behind me, I want to show you kind of where we're coming from. This is a different part of Buja. It's a very peaceful, lovely city, you know, and up and coming. a lot of building going on. People are, you know, doing their thing. It's a Sunday afternoon, so it's pretty relaxed and quiet. And people are probably having like dinner or afternoon, you know, lunch and whatnot. Yeah. Yeah. Well, we just had ours too. We had, of course, our favorite.
Mukeke.
Yeah, we had to have Mukeke. Different spot though. What's the name of that place we just left? It was called Fido Dido. That's the name of the place.
Yeah.
Yeah, catchy name, but the fish was good. The Mukeke and the chips were very good. And we sat and just had a really chill conversation.
Really joyous time.
Joyous conversation.
Yeah.
Me and the fam, yep.
Yeah, we was actually talking about like celebrity crushes and stuff like
yeah.
when we were younger, who do we have a crush on growing up and things like that. I was shocked to hear my wife had a crush on Heavy D. Yeah.
Are you lying? That's a lie. Thank you, Ayla. That's a lie. Come on
That's
now.
That's a darn lie.
Come on now.
Who are some of y'all celebrity crushes?
Sumi, shout out to you. Chebet, Phil, shout out to you. MW, shout out to you. Yes.
Yeah.
Lady J, I got some grits on the stove, Mickey.
I say the Heavy D too, man. That's an ancestor.
Yeah. What do you put it?
I say the Heavy D and his family. Much love.
Yeah. You trying to get my grits recipe, Lady J, I see.
Grits?
What did I put in my
Extra
grits?
Butter.
Do some butter and a little milk. I shouldn't be giving you all of this. That's all I'm going to give right now, okay?
Yeah.
Do some milk, a little butter.
Some duck butter.
And, thank you, Kate and Pat, gorgeous family. Ismail, hi from Djibouti. All right, shout out to you. Shout out to you. Yeah, as we were saying, it's just amazing to have so many.
All right,
Devin. So many friends from around the world. It's amazing, man. Just so much love.
Yeah, peace and love to everybody out in the diaspora, all the Rwandan, Burundi, Tanzanian. South African, the diaspora that hit us up, we appreciate y'all. Shout out to y'all, especially our brothers and sisters in the Burundi diaspora who reach out. We thank y'all and we appreciate you. Yeah, we gotta cross the street because we standing right in the middle of the street.
Yeah, you're welcome, Lady J. Try to get that recipe.
Cool.
I can't give the whole thing away, but I think that'll help out, you know, as part of that country recipe. So what is it like when you guys are, is it cold? I was told by a friend that it was kind of chilly in Rwanda right now. So what is it like where you guys are? Is it cold? I know it's winter in some parts of the world now, so. We're gonna get the weatherman to do, the weather?
I did the weather.
You did the weather?
Yeah.
Yeah. So let me show them what we're looking at a little bit. So. You see what we're looking at as we're walking.
So as you can see, you have like the stores. You have the street, you know.
Cold but sunny, right?
You know, things like that. Yeah. Peace and love to all the family out there. I believe Ayla has a joke for you all.
Ew. So my joke for today is a question. What do lawyers wear to work? Lawsuits.
I love it. I love it. I don't know where she gets these from, but I love it. What do lawyers wear to work? Lawsuits.
Yeah.
Love it.
Yeah.
That's actually cute.
I kind of got close to
my Atlanta.
Face.
It's cool. Shay Dabney says it's cold air. 53 Fahrenheit. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I got close.
Who's that? That was Ansar said, I'll be out east trying to hit the five countries uniting. Okay. Kate and Pat, good one.
Good one, Ayla.
Wow.
Yeah, Ayla definitely has the good jokes. Yeah. Yeah, family, but we was having an interesting conversation earlier about like celebrity crushes and things like that. My wife, huh? Oh, you don't like this? I thought it was a fun conversation.
Cool.
You know, listening to like some of the dudes that you used to like growing up, you know.
Yeah.
So what was one of them you liked? I'm trying to think. Yeah, I'll be sure.
Yes, back in the day.
Yeah.
Everybody used to love Albie.
See, I told you like them big, tall, broad shoulder
dudes. All of them ain't tall. Stop lying. All of them were not tall.
What's the dude, I forget who else. Yeah.
But you got even Love Jones?
Love Jones, yeah.
Lorenz Tate.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know how to spell it.
Even Ayla had some.
I did.
Who's your celebrity crush, Ayla?
So, if you mean back in the day, from, I want to say, their time, yeah. Chris Cross, both of them, really. Yes. Will Smith when he was in Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Will Smith was even when he was in Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. I'm trying to remember it from y'all time. Who else? Michael, when he was in Thriller. Michael Jackson, when he was in Thriller, like during that time.
Mm-hmm. How about like now?
What do you mean? Like now, people?
Yeah.
Michael B. Jordan, one.
Okay.
Oh, what was his name? Dang. I don't know what he acted in. I just mean like attractiveness. What's his name? Dang. I don't know what he acted in. I can't remember it. I know his name, but I don't.
Yeah. Shout out to Chibet Phil for the super sticker.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Shout out to you, Chibet Phil.
Yeah, thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, dang. My celebrity crush is like normal, like, you know, what's the girl name?
Saved by the Bell.
Megan Good.
She was
great. The Saved by the Bell sister name. On there.
He liked the
King Power. You know,
I ain't gonna say that.
I like the what? I like the girl from Pam. I don't know why I had a crush on Pam from Martin Family. What's Regina Hall?
Regina Hall, yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Yeah, but I got like regular ones. But my wife, she threw me off with one or two of them. I think it was, did you say Master P or somebody?
You know what? How you
get the sticker? How do you do that? Are you asking how we do that? I'm not sure.
I mean, that's cool because Master P, he's an entrepreneur. I was just.
Oh, Tupac. Yeah.
Down McGill, how you get Tupac. I don't understand what that means.
LL Cool J.
Young LL.
Okay.
Probably young LL.
Brandy. You know what? I'm glad you said Brandy. I did have a crush on Brandy. But I like Monica more than Brandy, but I still did have a crush on Brandy. I did. Yeah. Okay. You can't be mad at me. That's back in the day.
Yeah, I can see.
Master P, no.
Yeah. How to get super sticker.
How to get super sticker.
I think you might got to have a VPN on.
Can somebody tell?
What country you in?
How they did the super sticker.
You got to hit the money sign.
It's a sign.
Remember, this holding up.
No,
thing
it's
is
like
ridiculous.
It's because I'm having to do this. You got it too low.
There you go.
That's better?
Yeah.
That's better?
Yeah. I'm
looking for the dollar sign if it comes up.
Yeah, I think it's a dollar it's a sign dollar. That should be
can
on
you
there.
Tell them?
You touch the dollar sign and it's supposed to.
Wait,
it's 29 Celsius, Djibouti. Yo, that's hot, man. That's hot, family. 29 Celsius?
Oh, no, that's
normal-ish, but it's a little warm.
It's a little warm.
It's a little warm. How humid it? You know what the humidity and the dew point is, family? Because out here, the humidity is kind of up a little. It feels like it's around, like, in the 60s, like 61, 62.
Yeah,
so we got that little fluff in the air. It's like a little fluffiness of humidity in the air, family. Yeah, hit the money sign next to the emoji button.
Yeah.
That's how you do the super sticker.
Yeah.
So my lovely wife was gifted with and blessed with the gift to like quote poems and quotes and things like that. And right now is the time where I believe she wants to do it, family. Oh, you. Oh, you're not ready yet?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for inspiration to come.
Oh, my fault.
Inspiration.
Give me a second.
Yeah. All right. So, why she think, are you good? You ready? All right, you looking at me. Shout out to you, Kate and Pat, for the super chat. What's going on with the COVID where you are? Everything is good, family. You know, the whole world is dealing with this whole COVID thing, and I believe that the way that this country is dealing with it is very good. You know, just like the other countries out here in Africa, family. Yeah. Everybody deals with it the way they have to deal with it. And that's how we dealing with it, family. Yeah, so everything is all good. Yeah. Burundi seems to be nice. I want a home close to the ocean. Cool, man. Come out here, visit first. You know, see what you want to, how you like the vibe out here, and then go for it, family. You know what I'm saying? If you like the vibe, go for it. I tell everybody to visit everywhere you say you want to move first, because you got to see if you feel the vibe of the country that you in, family. Yeah. Sorry about all the shaking. USA, Hawaiian Islands. Peace and love to Hawaii. Yeah. You want to go to Hawaii?
Yeah, that would be nice. Visit Hawaii. Mm. It's expensive, ain't it, though?
I think Hawaii is expensive. Yeah. 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 So, the lovely wife.
I got one. Watch your footsteps, because little ones are following.
That's nice. A deep one. That's a deep one. That takes some thinking, actually.
Yeah. Yeah.
You got to be an intellect.
Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. For some reason, that reminded me of, like, Whitney Houston for some reason. That song, what's the song she got with the children?
I Believe.
Yeah, I Believe. Why don't you sing a couple notes for that, that for us, Boom Bap. That beautiful. Just that line. Yeah.
Oh, you put me on the spot. Very expensive but beautiful. Yeah.
I believe the children are our future.
Oh, yeah.
Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside.
There we go, family. Nice. There we go, family. You ain't like it?
No, I didn't.
You probably started off on a lower key than with the song regularly in, but it's all good. To be on the spot, that's good. Yeah. Yeah, look at that. Go, queen.
Exactly.
Look at that.
No.
Yeah.
Yes.
No.
Yeah,
yes.
You got it.
No.
You got it. Good morning from Houston.
She's a singer, so she thinks she can.
She's on the same. Nice.
Yep.
Wow, what a voice. Look at that.
Exactly.
Yeah. I think you're your biggest critic.
I'm my biggest critic.
She's her biggest critic. Because
I love the song, though. The song is beautiful.
Because she could sing, but she's like me when it comes to art. Like, I'd be drawing something, and I'd be like, this looks trash, but I still throw it on Instagram. Anyway, people be like, oh my God, this is amazing.
Like, you invite me, you play it.
All right. I guess. But you sound good. Yeah. Like, everyone literally just said you sound good.
Yeah.
So I'm like, but that's what I'm saying. When people be like, no, the art looks good, I'll be doubting it. And then I'll just be like, well, all right. They said it looks good. Well, all right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, it sounds good. Yeah. Yeah, you sing on the cuff. I do the weather on the cuff. You know, we just talented. You know, that's your talent. You know, my talent is the weather, family. Yeah. That's right. Aaron is like that father that makes their kids sing for all the relatives. Yes, and dance. Yeah, matter of fact, break it down real quick, Aaron. give it up for Ayla, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, he's a father.
Artists are always hard on ourselves.
That's not my father. We got to clear that up, too. He was like that father. Made the kids sing.
Oh, no, he ain't saying it.
Like I know. Yeah. Yeah. Shout out to Noella Dixon for the super chat. Thank you. Thank you.
Can somebody take this for her?
Yes. Oh, hi everyone. Though, how are like y'all? I think my finger in the way. Love this family. Bless up. Thank you. Nikki has a beautiful voice. It is Mickey, but thank. She has a beautiful voice. My husband can sing. His cousin is Nathan Morris Boys to Men. Also, I can't read. Lord have mercy. The legendary James Brown is his cousin. Ooh, that's cool. That's nice. Ooh, my arm. Y'all.
You really listening back to when you were singing?
Yo, she is. She's her biggest critic. Like, she. Golly.
Yeah.
So, but yeah. But I understand. I'd be like that too. I just don't show it.
I just,
but
yeah.
I'd be like that.
But Yeah, thank you guys. I just haven't sang in a while, and yeah, I love singing, but I'm a worst critic, my own worst critic, but thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, beautiful people. It's such a beauty and a joy to just be able to come on YouTube and holler at the beautiful family. And then we got the unknown traveler who is currently in the building. Shout out to the unknown traveler. Shout out to Yetta B. We got Yetta B in the building. We got Yetta. Let me see. Hey, I used to date Mike McCreary from Boys to Men. Yes, oh, Reverend Fitz. Oh, cool. Cool, yeah. My wife, I think her crush was the... Is that the lead singer?
From who?
Boys the Men. The deep voice brother.
I never said Boys the Men. That's not the group.
No. Oh, okay.
Now, Marion and B2K, that's older, though. That's...
Oh, okay. Yeah.
No, that wasn't the group.
Uh-huh. Mm-mm. Forgot the group?
Yeah,
it
wasn't
the
group.
Temptation.
Oh, thank
you.
Wrong group. Hello.
Oh, my goodness. Thank y'all. Were you walking to Camille? We're just walking. We came from eating just now at a restaurant. So we just walked. Aww. I'm about the deep voice, bro.
Like what?
I forget. I'm not good with names, family.
Who's that? Nah, definitely not Boys
to Men. You ain't like none of Boys to Men?
No. I like the voices. I like the voices, but
nah. How about Drew Hill? Did you like any of the brothers from Drew Hill?
No.
You ain't like the Big Shoulder brother?
No.
All right.
No.
Cause you know my wife got a thing with Big Shoulder.
Why you keep saying that? Everybody I named, most of them were not like that. Stop lying. I think men, y'all have this idea in y'all head of who women like, and you have this thing with yourself because you think that, you know, you think everybody need to be tall and broad shoulders. That's
I never said that.
That's not true.
I never said tall. I
that's
not said true. Broad shoulders. That's you can be short and have broad shoulders.
You can.
Yeah.
Because I think for women, you know, you got to have some confidence, but don't be overconfident.
Yeah.
Some of them too confident and too cocky. I can't stand a cocky dude. Like, too confident, too cocky. And but having charisma and you sure of yourself, you attractive, you also sure of yourself. You know, that was back, you know, that's just women. That's what we look for.
I just got to ask a question. What's the difference between cockiness and what's the other one? Confidence. What's the difference between confidence and cockiness, family? Because I'm...
That's a good question.
You know, Ayla?
Okay. Cockiness is when you too much on your own shoulders. Uh-huh. You too much, like, it's all about you.
Yeah.
You think you look good. You think everybody wants you.
Yeah,
that's overconfident.
Yeah,
that's cocky.
I'm actually watching a show.
And you think
but
you
that confident?
That's
no,
too confident. That's overconfident.
That's when it gets to be
you
cocky.
Can have confidence. She says a very fine line, and she's laughing. Mm. But you got some people, you know, confidence. Like you don't want no timid dude.
Yeah.
Nobody wants somebody who's timid.
No, because Ayla says she don't like cocky dudes. I'm like who? I'm like I never heard that before.
You
know what I'm saying? Not that you don't like confidence. You don't like dudes with confidence or something. You
no,
said like
I was saying like you don't have to have like extreme confidence.
Yeah.
But when you start getting like insecure, that's kind of red flag.
Now that's different.
Scary
yeah.
because
nah,
it's
we
like,
talking about one thing.
Okay.
But no, we talking about confidence. Like when you too confident.
All the folks in the back.
Video that's
bomb.
Not. That's not cute.
Yeah.
It's not cute. That's not cute. Like when you overconfident, like you're saying overconfident, like everything is just me. You think the world revolves.
Yeah.
When you think the world revolves around you, that's
an
answer.
When you want to put everyone else down. Right.
Exactly.
Right. Arrogance. It's arrogance.
Okay.
It's arrogance.
That's when it gets
like
to
your
arrogant.
Boy, the boxer. He's arrogant.
Yeah, that's
man,
when he gets to be.
Yeah, I know. We're not gonna bring it
shout
up.
Shout out to all
people.
The boxers out there, because I know
yeah.
y'all work hard. Shout out to Devin Haney who won today.
Yeah.
Shout out to Javante Davis who's gonna win tomorrow.
Yeah.
My favorite boxer, two boxers are my favorite, Terrence Crawford and Jerron Ennis. Yeah,
okay.
Boots Ennis. Yeah.
Nice.
I need to watch boxing more.
Nice.
Boxing.
Who's the guy that just won recently?
But
my favorite guy is
thank you.
This is my favorite.
Thank you. Look at the shoulders.
I'm shorter. See?
Yeah, no, that's because I'm standing. It's all good. I know a lot of women don't like short dudes, I'm short. It don't matter.
You're not short.
Huh? I'm short. What height is short?
No, I ain't
gonna lie for me. It's 5'8" short. 5'8" is not short.
I've been short my whole life.
5'8" is not short.
How about take Mayweather? Oh, yeah. Jermonte Davis. I like him, too. Matter of fact, I got 3 favorite boxers. Jermonte got to be in there, family. Jermonte got to be in there, yeah.
Oh, thank you, Camille.
Camille.
Now, I don't know why he thinks he's short. Like, 5'8" is not
short. 5'8" is short.
No, it's not.
He's 5'7".
Short. What's the length? I know I'm short. I've always been short. It's cool though. I'm cool.
I think like 5'5" is short.
5'8" is short.
That's short.
Under 6 feet. I heard under 6 feet is short. Is that true or not?
It's not. Ladies like 5'7", 5'8" is the average height. That's the average height.
Miss Jetta, are you saying
short.
That because
that's average
you
height.
It says
that's average height.
Short is 5'6" or less for guys.
Thank you.
Or 5'7" to 5'10" is medium height. So you're
that's
like
medium height. That's
you listening
height.
To Google? I'm talking about real
that's
people.
Average height.
5'8" is not bad at all.
Yeah.
Your wife is shorter than you, so it
exactly.
works. But when my
that's
wife puts heels
height.
On,
that's
she's like a little taller, which is cool. I don't care about being short, family. That's how I am. That's how I'm made.
Now
I was made.
Mean.
The creator thought it. Humorous to make
that's
me with an Uncle Phil. It don't matter to me.
Average.
I'm confident and I'm cool with myself and
that's
how the
right.
creator made
and
me.
You should be.
You know what I'm saying? And that's just what it is. Beautiful people. Yeah.
Yes, I chose you, so you good.
You chose that's me. Right. I chose you.
You chose me. You're right.
I chose you.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So you should
that's
be
right.
Like,
that's right.
That's
yeah.
right.
You've been a man.
Yeah.
So
how about that? Yeah.
Yeah. But that's
yeah.
average.
So y'all
no.
saying 5'8" or 6'5", my brother,
six.
You are not short.
Sure. Thank you. Thank you. Hello.
No,
thank you.
Average height. Nowadays is too tall.
Average height.
How are y'all growing at these rapid rates? I saw this picture on Instagram. No. I saw this picture on Instagram. And he's like, they had to be like 14. It was like a group of boys. They was almost to the ceiling. I'm like, y'all look
tall.
3. Why are you that tall? What are you eating? And I know I'm sure I'm 5 feet on the dot. That's tiny, but that ain't the point here. I was 4'11", so I grew a little bit. With these shoes, I'm about 5'2". Yeah.
Well, look, ain't nothing wrong with being short. If somebody on here that's short, if you 5'8", and you under,
yeah.
that's how the creator made
five,
you.
Eight,
do
short.
Your thing. It's thorough short dudes out here. I'm 5'2", says Stephanie M.A.
Never
yeah. Shout out to all the short
cool.
brothers and sisters out there. My mom is 4'9". 4'9", family.
Right.
I think
Kevin
my dad
Hart is 5'2". You ain't short.
He's
that's
five,
not that
two?
Yeah, he's short.
Yeah, but Kevin Hart
Kevin
got
Hart
tall money.
Tall money.
His money tall. Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Not all women.
Now we're talking
money.
About money. Everybody don't care about money. You can be a rich psycho.
Yeah.
Everybody,
okay.
everybody don't care about
Here's
money.
Here's the thing. Little girls care about money. Women don't care about money.
I don't know about that.
No.
I don't know about that.
No, because
if let me tell you something. If our bank
there
account was going to zeros, your mama's face would be constantly unfixed.
But that's because, like, she don't like losing money. Then I got nothing to do with you, though.
Whatever.
Would you say, man, why American feet while here is centimeters? I don't know, man. Wow, your mom is 4'9", you locked up. Yeah, my mom's short. But my brother, he's like 5'11".
Okay, that's
and my dad is like 5'9", 5'8-ish.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now you
I got my hairline weird. From my
that's
dad.
That's how tall these teenagers is nowadays. That's 5'9 and up. That's how tall teens be. I'm like, why are y'all growing at
well,
this
teens
record?
Be getting tall, like, at a
They're taller
age.
Now for some reason.
I think that's the it's a different system because on this side of the world, even in the UAE, they on the metric system.
Yeah.
I think the States is the only country that uses like feet
yeah.
and all that. I think everybody else uses meters,
yeah.
kilometers, stuff like that. And yeah, we're the only ones that
feet.
Use like inches and feet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Aaron's mom is so fence and all her
fierce.
For not fierce. Sorry. Yeah, you know, my mom, she's a burst of energy
yeah.
and confidence and love. Yeah, my brother, yeah. you doing tall things, big bro.
All right.
Big things, yeah, thank
That's
you,
right.
man. And, you know, I mean, height is just a piece
Most
of, like, it's
stuff.
A small yeah. piece of a person, you know. Even looks, even
yeah.
weight,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah,
it's just a small piece of people, you know. It's
right.
what comes from inside,
exactly.
you know. That's the real beauty. Because you could be with somebody that you think is a dime piece on the outside,
oh,
and you get with them and they be a zero. You know, you can't have no conversation with them.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it could be a smell that could be off. It could be a lot of things that could come into play.
Yeah.
America is always doing stuff
different. Yep.
They are.
It's like with the the time change. I don't think there's any other country that does that. Daylight savings. People are like, what is that? Yeah. I don't think nobody else does that. Like,
yeah. I hate that, actually.
It's annoying because it would be throwing me off.
Yeah. It throws you off.
Have, like, live to get up for in America for my school, and it throws me off because they switched the time.
Not about your height, your character. I said that earlier.
Yeah, it's about character. The character.
Lady J, I said that earlier. It's your character.
You could be right here, but if you're cool, you're cool.
But would you date, like, if you wasn't with me, would you date a dude that's like 4'8 with a lot of character and charisma?
Sorry.
See, y'all laughing. That ain't funny.
I'm sorry, that's 4'8? How tall is that? That's a kid.
That's a little under my mom's height, but some people that height. And there ain't nothing wrong with it.
Some people that height.
Well, I think if they, okay, if they were, be honest, if I was not with you and they.
If I was not with you and the person was attractive,
they had a good personality, maybe.
Cool. You can't write people off because of their height. I'm not saying, but you're saying it like
that's shorter than Kevin's height. It's like, how short is that?
Now that's right here.
Yeah.
What's his name? Kirk Franklin's real short. How tall is Kirk Franklin, family?
We have types.
Look, I have a teen at home and the 6'3 at 16, that's a Cherokee bloodline. Look, man, it'd be some tall young people out here, family.
I'm the shortest.
One of Ayla's friends, I remember, how old was that girl in the UAE?
Amira.
She was like,
she had to be like 5'10.
Yeah, now when we first got there, I was looking over her. But by the time,
she left,
she was like this.
She's crying. She's a teenager.
She's got to be like 5'10.
Yeah. And like me, I'm the shortest one in my household. Like,
I'm 16.
My dad is 6'4.
Yeah.
My mom is like 5'10.
Mm-hmm.
One of my sisters is 5'10. My baby sister's 5'11. My brother might be 6'2. I'm the shortest one.
Everybody in my house is tall. That's why he is tall.
My immediate family.
I'm
the shortest one.
Your dad's tall.
He's very tall. He's 6'4.
We got, and then the tallest one I know is Brandon, our cousin Brandon.
What's
He's
up,
a basketball player. Fuck
twice.
Kirk
is 5'5. Thank you.
Yeah, I didn't know Kirk was 5'5. I thought he was a little shorter than that. But Prince, that's one thing.
Prince is like
Prince
4
was tall. I mean, short.
Were he like 4 foot something?
He
Prince
like
was short.
Yeah, he had put on. That's why he wore heels.
Yeah.
Shoes with like heels on them.
I didn't know.
Yeah, Prince was real short.
But it don't even matter.
But he had
family.
Big character.
Yeah, big character.
Talented.
Big talent.
Yeah.
Big talent.
His daughter is
22. Look like she's 15. She's short.
She's short.
Man.
Yeah, but it's about character, but man. And then, you know, I noticed that over time, too, back in the day, we have a crush on somebody that they do something stupid.
And
they end up in the news. You'd be like, you canceled.
Yeah,
that happens, too.
Yeah.
So I was asking them, too, because I see a lot of women, they like the brother Idris Elba and what's his name?
Denzel Washington. Yes.
So, like, who do you pick, Denzel Washington or Idris Elba, to the ladies in the chat? It's just interesting to know what y'all think.
I want to know. Yeah.
What did you say again? I forgot.
We said Denzel.
I said Denzel. You know, he has charisma. He's super talented. He's intelligent. Attractive.
Melanie said Idris.
And he's like not a pushover.
Uh-huh. Idris,
you know, and Idris. I like the fact that he respects his black queen he's been with for years.
Uh-huh.
So I like that. That's attractive when somebody is strong like that, you know, and they're respectful.
We met his wife.
I see a lot of Idris's in
here. I met his wife before. Beautiful black queen, and just, you know, to be able to do that, and they have, I think, 5 children together, you know. But it speaks volumes. He's a very respectable dude.
Denzel back in the day. You don't like Uncle Denzel? Idris. What's up with Uncle Denzel?
Uncle.
Idris now.
But he getting older, that's why.
All right, not fair. Denzel old now in his prime. All right, Denzel with his prime. Because I can't tell if dudes is cuter or handsome. I can't tell. I just can't tell. Denzel has my vote. Denzel back in the day, Denzel, since y'all saying he's old now. Yeah, which one? I see a lot of Idris's.
He's a great character, for sure.
It's a lot of Idris's.
Very humble. Here. Yep, that's the other thing. He's like, he's, what's the word we said earlier? You're confident,
but what's the word she just said?
Confident, but like, what's that word? Humble.
Humble, that's the
confident
thing.
Confident and humble.
You can be confident, but humble.
Yeah, confident and humble. Yeah.
Yeah, family. But yeah, we just had an interesting conversation. I just thought it was interesting just to see, like, the dudes my wife had a crush on when she was younger. And then even who Ayla be having crushes on now.
Yeah, yours too.
Yeah. It's and then me too, you know, they see, it's interesting to see.
It was funny. You know, it's a fun conversation, you know.
Yeah, it's interesting to see just with your mate or with your daughter or with people like, you know, that's all it is. Yeah. But we about to get on out of here, family. We love y'all. We at Denzel maybe getting no, but I'm older. Men look very good. I like me some Morgan Freeman.
Really?
Wow. Morgan Freeman in the house.
Wow.
Yeah. Denzel. What's up, Noella Dixon? Shout out to you. Peace and love, family.
Nice, yeah. He was actually, Denzel was good friends with my, his wife and him were best friends with one of my cousins that passed away. And yeah, she used to talk about him all the time. Got me a signed autographed picture and everything for me.
Yeah, so, I say the K.
Really cool. Yeah. And as a matter of fact, I didn't know his wife was a singer. Mm-hmm. She sang at the funeral, and I was like, wow. And then he made a video because he couldn't be there. He was filming.
Video.
So I'm like, yo, that was so mad cool, you know. So he did a video, and they played it at the funeral. So he's a truly humble and awesome guy.
Morgan Freeman has been the same age since
20.
Because when Morgan was Joe Clark, he looks the same as now, kind of. He's a little younger looking as Joe Clark.
I guess that's
but
no
he was still old, though.
No stress.
Yeah, he was still old. Yeah. What's up, man? You good? I don't have nothing, man. Yeah, sorry, man. Yeah.
The weather.
Right now, it's very nice. Yeah, we about to start walking. But it's very nice out here, family. 75 degrees. We got a nice breeze coming from the southwest, family, coming to the northeast. The breeze is around like 5 degrees. It's constant, too. It's nice. The air is nice and fluffy, family. You got the humidity in there, but it's not too humid. You know what I mean? It's like around 60%. The dew point, I think, is around 70. I don't want to actually go too far in here because there's too many people up here, and I don't want to just create a whole lot of ruckus, and then be filming people they don't want to be filmed.
Right,
so
right.
We about to let y'all go soon, family. Y'all bring in the crowds, yeah. This was fun. Thank you, Stephanie. And we'd like to come here, have fun with you all, and have a great time. You know why? Because we're the unapologetic nomads, and we're unapologetically
nomadic.
Yeah.
All right, peace, family. Love y'all. We're going to check y'all out. We got some new videos coming soon, family.
Yeah.